I find it a really good part of your cool down. You can adjust the pressure on it, you can make it focus on certain parts, your legs or your shoulders that are, you've worked more. I'll be honest, I didn't really think it was going to be as good as it is, but it's actually a really good, well thought out piece of equipment.